We used to measure change in years and centuries, and we measure it today in days and minutes. In the past, to get the site grading correct, you maybe could look at one or two or three alternatives with a client. And there's literally this 2-month gap in between because that's how much calculation had to be done. When you're working with OpenSite Plus, you're getting those results literally within seconds and minutes, but also the ability to work collaboratively with the client, with the architect, with the site civil engineer. It's been a 40-year journey, seen quite a few changes in the industry along the way. It was okay in the past to maybe be slow into CAD. If you're not embracing the technology, you can't get away with it today. I'm talking about, 5 years from now, you won't exist as a firm. Working with Bentley is collaborative. It's a company that listens to the engineering community and then responds with the delivery of products that we need. With OpenSite Plus, we have the ability to bring a three-dimensional plan to the stakeholders. Now they can see it in a whole different light. So the expectation will be for the client to be living inside the model from day one and collaborating with the design professionals in the design in a much more hands-on way. If I'm trying to court a new client, I will go in and I will show them OpenSite and our ability to grade out a site almost instantaneously to look at various iterations. A couple inches of earth moving saves hundreds and hundreds of thousands of dollars of site work on the project. So those type of softwares pay for themselves. Other firms, their existing engineers aren't showing it to them. The firms that are not leading with it, you're not going to be long for this business. The biggest industry challenge that we face today is the lack of talent. So the technology is allowing us to bridge that gap. I often get asked the question about AI, and will it replace my job? I don't really see it replacing jobs. I think it changes jobs. The AI is going to take on some of those menial tasks that the designer had to do, and so he's there much quicker. AI in the planned production process will save the engineer's time. Time is money. OpenSite Plus will allow us to collaborate better and quicker. It'll allow more projects to move through the system, and it will allow us to look at projects with much more depth than we looked at before. From that initial concept through the opening of the facility, that timeline is going to be shortened, and that's important to everybody.